rapper alive.
Happy birthday to you. What the hell? Oh my god, they're here, bro. They're fucking here, dog. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh! Oh! Whoa! 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 Come on, Buster. Come on, Playboy. Come on, my man. That's just crazy, man.
Yeah, that's jacked up.
That's jacked up, player. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Oh, man. Now, you is just wilding out right now, man. You know that was unnecessary now. Huh? You can't be doing that, man.
It happened. When I see you at TouchCon, though, just know you're getting dunned on. You know what I'm saying? I already beat Daquan in the 1v1.
Bitch, where? Bitch, when? You talking about? Don't be lying.
I beat you in the horse.
Man, that's not a 1v1. What the hell? You talking about,
son? Look, okay, buddy. I beat him in the horse, man. Okay, 1v1, he broke my neck, but I got him in the horse, buddy. That's a 1v1. I didn't get specific. I said a 1v1 in a horse, brother. Come on, dude. Okay, gangster. All right, first of all, look how hot this hat is, and you still got no hair showing.
Hey, man, you ain't
gonna be broke. Yo, no, bro. I didn't say nothing.
Hey, dog.
Bro, no,
get that shit off your screen.
I'm sorry. Mama, I love you. Dad.
You ever do that shit again, man?
I'm sorry, Dad.
You ever do that shit, man?
Dad, I'm sorry.
Clean your goddamn room. Okay. All right, boys.
Get blown, brother. You have been blown! You try to trap Lord Blow? Lord Blow would just blow out your traps, brother. Oh, you are sick.
Quickly. So you were out fairly early. Not the first, but you were the first to come over
for
an interview.
Yeah, no, it was a gameplay thing. The thing is, I don't want to show off my skills yet. I want to wait for the duos. So I decided, let's let them think that I suck. And then I'm gonna come real hard all over them.
For sure, that's crazy. A lot of information.
What?
So anyway, moving on, strategies you guys may have.
Hello?
You know, that's it.
Hello?
Mic drop.
Did
right
anybody
here. I think we might need
here.
To throw the mic
okay,
at this point.
So, okay,
anyway,
what?
This is.
Okay, buddy. You the only person in the universe to drink. Is this beer? If this is beer, I'm going to be pissed off. You're the only person in the world to drink beer out of a damn straw, buddy. And on top of that, it's a bendy straw? Motherfucker, a bendy straw? That's not beer.
That's piss.
Okay.
The Japanese got fire candy, dog. This is in Korea, too. These Kit Kats are actually insane.
Okay, ooh. Buddy. Ooh.
Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
How you doing? I just wanted to say your son is such a good man. That, and we've been gaming and getting all kinds of wins.
Really?
Yeah, and he's super polite, super
awesome.
Kind. And I just want to say you are an amazing mother and keep doing what you are doing.
No.
Aw, you're so sweet. Thank you.
I died.
No, thank
he's
you.
He's a very good.
Yeah, he is. He's a good kid.
Yes, he is. I'm blessed.
Yeah, I would only assume If he's great, then you're great, you know? That's just the way
it goes.
Oh, I died. Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you. I really needed to hear that.
Thank you. Well, you keep your confidence high and keep being an amazing mother and an amazing person.
Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I hope you guys have a good night and smash them.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Bye.
All right, bye.
That's unfortunate. I have no mats to build. Oh, I'm dead, dude.
It's all good. Just play slow. Calvin died too.
Damn, bro.
Stop a few kills. I think you could live. They don't know where you are. Or this guy might not.
Let's go, baby!
Let's go!
I don't need that, boy!
That shit, dude. Ugh.
Let's fucking go, bro!
How the fuck are you alive, boy?
You good? Where did you land?
I haven't landed yet, ding dong.
Would you date Myth? You damn right I would. Not only would I date Myth, but I would literally eat his ass.
Fighting?
Big facts. You ready?
Yeah.
So I'm in Myth, y'all, brother.
The fuck you pronounce that shit then?
Damn, what a cutie.
Good grappler. You know what I'm saying? Cause I took all kinds of risks. I dropped out of school. My dad ain't talked to me for 2 years. You know what I'm saying? The streaming ain't work out, bro. I would have been sucking dick in the back of Pizza Hut Alley.
There's nothing that good.
Hamlinz is best rapper alive.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh! Damn, boy!
Are we not going to dance back?
Oh my God!
Happy birthday.
Listen here, man. All right? Listen here, boys. When it comes to the Tfue and FaZe Bank situation, the first thing I have to expose about it is,
Hamlinz turned around and let me see that fat ass after that him on top of me in the evening. Some savory AJM CD.